Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Not today, too fast.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh, and another super kick finds its mark.
Right on the button.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Let's touch on King a bit.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Timber, and he falls hard.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Heads for the top rope. Folks, if...
Oh! Quick thinking to avoid that.
Nicely executed. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Knocked down. What a shot. Look at that.
What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now. Whoa!
What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Super kick, can he capitalize?
Not today, too fast.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your... Whoa, whoa!
When an opponent leaps in the air like that, the results are...
Hey, the shoulders are down!
Looking at complete domination here.
Really push. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Great reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's still not through. That's a shot that could drop a grizzly. No, not again.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Oh, out of nowhere. Right in the mouth.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Did he get dropped or what?
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. Perfectly executed.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. And he's toast. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
No love lost between these two.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Not the spear! The end is near after that spear.
Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that? If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Not today, too fast. Ooh, knocked down, what a shot.
The end may be near. What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now. There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
What agility. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, look. What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time.
Spear! Spear! Oh my God, this is great! What a match!
This is awesome!
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Hey, this may very well be it.
One, two, three.
What a win! Man, he's gotta feel great.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career. King, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Not today.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole? That was a heavy shot. A super kick! Oh, man! Did you see their head snap back? Oh, and he got dropped.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He's showing no...
The spear might end it.
I think you're right. This could be over. Watch it!
What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now. What a shot.
Oh, I think this man needs business. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
To the jaw again with a super kick.
Oh, man, that one landed right on the button.
The spear's gonna end this right here, right now.
I think you're right, Cole. It's almost over.
If he wasn't, he's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Wow. What a display of heart and determination. Super kick.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Going spear.
Oh, brutal. Look at this.
I'm having a hard... What a move by King.
Yeah, I like King's chances now.
And this has got to be it.
They got him. Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.